Could be danger here. Germany coming forward. It's still... Oh, yes, what a goal by Marcus Kink. And Germany finally break the deadlock as the three-minute mark comes up. And an error in center ice.
A pair of legs, and it's what happened with
Cross! And the USA make it 3-1. And it's Stephen Gionta.
And another shot, he scores! Number 76, Rok Pajic. Rok Pajic scoring his first goal of the tournament after 6 minutes and 13 seconds.